When you treat money cheaply, it just follows your feet. No, really? Money is not Lakshmi. Your ability to treat money cheaply is Lakshmi. Very cheaply, abusively. Almost like, Because, listen, if you come to an understanding what is real wealth, you will just know how to keep the wealth running behind you. Listen, listen, now I am giving you a very important understanding. You need to come to these cognitions. That is why the lessons about the 11 dimension. These cognitions are needed. Actually, I am teaching you how to come to powerful cognitions with this 11 dimension. With this 11 dimension, the two important result you need to achieve. Mahadeva says the first result is manifesting powerful cognitions, then manifesting powers. Listen, there is a big difference between these two. Listen carefully. If you read through third eye, it is manifesting powers. If you realize, if my third eye is available for me, it is available for me because my third eye is connected to Swamiji's third eye. It means I can connect with his third eye. If I can connect with his third eye, I can connect with anyone's third eye. And using anyone's third eye and starting reading is manifesting powerful cognition. Understand now, I want you to manifest powerful cognitions about life, wealth, everything. What is wealth, you know? The number of hours you are able to be alive intensely a day is your wealth. Number of hours you are alive without being shaken by your chemicals and hormones. That's wealth. That's Lakshmi. If you cognize this, you will go for the wealth which is in your depth. Even if the logic, number, currency, money is around you, you will not feel you are wealthy. Only if you achieve this, you will feel you are wealthy. With this, all this will be always serving you. Vishnu is all the time sleeping, but Lakshmi is pressing his feet. Because he is in right cognition. And you are all the time pressing Lakshmi's feet. Not even Lakshmi, Kubera's feet. Rajadi Rajaya Prashatya Shagine Nama.